strap and then we'll use the strap in your arms, in your hands. Take a nice wide grip with the strap and we'll just do a little more shoulders here. As you inhale, lift the strap up to the sky and you exhale, let your hands lower down behind your back and just feel that sticky spot between the shoulders. It might be part of the shitty feeling. Adjust the distance between your hands if that helps. You can go slow with your breath. You can hang out in the sticky spot between the shoulders if that feels good. And your elbows. Might even feel good to take it to the side. Take a little side stretch if that feels good. Coming back around, rounding the spine. Just play with this here. Use the stronger inhales, lift you up, expand your inner body bright and full, give you length, and exhales. Lower down, you come back into your center, your core. That part of you which is always connected, rooted into the earth. Part of you that is unchanging. One more breath, full round here. Widen the stance, your hands behind your back, and you might bring them closer together. This can be even, feel this out in your shoulders. If you like it, good. If you don't, you can release the strap at any time. And just come into the wide-legged forward fold. So your feet are facing forward. Inhale, lift your heart to the sky. Find length in your spine, and as you exhale, hinge from your hips, lift your hands up towards the sky. Release any tension in your neck. Lift up through your shoulders and through your hands. Create space between your shoulders and your ears. Take a few breaths here, and at any time, if you'd like to release the strap, and just come into a regular wide-legged forward fold. Maybe bending the knees or using the blocks underneath your hands. Feel free. Breaths here. As you breathe, as you inhale, find length and expansion around your spine, and as you exhale, release tension in your upper back, and your neck, and your head, and your jaw. Let it all drip down towards the earth. Head
your heart space. Side to side, any organic movement that feels good.